lions swaying in the wind. Up on Jarbo Gap, near the Polo Dam, across the Feather River Canyon, is where it all began. Captain Matt McKenzie, Station 36, woke to fierce winds blowing, trees snapping like twigs. The call came in at 6:29, there's a fire on the ridge, 10 acres off Camp Creek Road, possible to bridge. The call to summons all to get out while they can. 26,000 women, children and men. Most escaped in cars and trucks, and hundreds even ran. They left behind everything they owned, their houses and their land. They lost their lives in paradise, running from the flames. They lost their lives in paradise, with only life to gain. They lost their lives in paradise, no words to explain. They lost their lives in paradise, causing so much pain. Trapped as the fire wrapped around their mountain town. Roads are narrow and winding as they made their way back down. Through smoke and flames with only life to gain, behind thousands more trying to do the same. Fill the air throughout the state to remind everyone of what was lost that day. In the wrong time, at the wrong place, hundreds of lives that we could never replace. May they never be forgotten, may all their souls be saved. May we learn from all mistakes before the planet's in disarray. Lives in paradise, running from the flames. They lost their lives in paradise, with only life to gain. They lost their lives in paradise, no words to explain. They lost their lives in paradise, causing so much November 8th, 2018, 6:15 a.m.